poke this with a fork. Then microwave this for 8 to 10 minutes. And just scoop this out. Mash this. Make a little well. Then add 2 tablespoons of buckwheat flour and 2 tablespoons of tapioca flour. And use more flour if needed. Then give it a mix. More buckwheat flour. Cut this. Roll this into a cylinder. You can just press in the middle. Press and roll it.